There's a madman outside here begging for food tickets.
How is that my business? Yeah, Oluchi. Is that what I asked you to do?
No, ma.
What I asked you to do is to wash plates. You are there telling me that there's a madman begging for food. Am I his mother?
I'm sorry, ma.
Do I know how he became mad? Go back and go and wash the plate I asked you to watch.
Okay, ma.
Madman is outside begging for food. Whether that is what I asked you to go and do there. I should be dashing everybody that comes around food. Would I have set up this plate if I had been doing that? Of what use is a madman to me? Very not important at all. Only God knows what he even carried his hand into that has made him to run mad, walking up and down and coming to my shop to ask for food. Better wash that plate, oh! And tell him to leave that place. You should leave my shop. This is not a place for mad people.
Please, madam, can you give him food? I'll pay for it.
Oga, I say here, I don't attend to mad people. Thank you, sir.
Oh, madam, I don't understand. They are also a human being like you.
I know he's a human being. He's a madman. Of what importance is a madman? No importance at all. If you help them, there is no way that I can even show you appreciation. They don't even know. If you give them money, they can't even tell you thank you tomorrow. Of what is okay, tell me. If I do him good today, tomorrow, how will he pay me back for the good I have done to him? No way.
Madam,
no, it's a waste, please.
This is what a madman.
Okay, I go to church too. I be Christian. And my business are there for you, I beg. Is he still there? Wait for me. I'm coming there now. I told you to drag him away. You are still there, Abby. Leave this place. You are still staying there, Abby.
If you move, check with him, Mr. Rapper.
Confirm, it don't do it, okay, like that. It's okay.
My phone.